way, about 1 o'clock this afternoon, businessman John Rallo due back in federal court just right here behind me. This time though, he's changing his tune. He's pleading guilty instead of not guilty to these three federal fraud charges. Now, of course, it's still unclear right now exactly if he's going to plead guilty to all three of them or just one. We're still standing by to see exactly what's going to happen on that foot. But of course, just taking a step back, making it all perspective for everyone, this all dates back to County Executive Stenger when he was in office. Now, John Rallo was one of the key players mentioned in Stenger's indictment as he served as an early campaign donor with full intentions in the beginning to benefit from his support. Now, whether it was his involvement with the sale of two county on industrial parks or the awarding of $130,000 marketing contract for work never completed, Rallo worked hand in hand with Stenger, who he himself pled guilty back in May. Now, everything went up in spokes when the Post-Dispatch started exposing this shady dealings, which led to Stenger lashing out at Rallo for speaking with the press. Going even further, the guilty plea from Rallo this afternoon comes after Missouri's Commissioner of Securities ordered him to pay back $1.2 million to investors in an unrelated fraud charge. Now, Rallo will be pleading guilty on one or all of the federal fraud charges connected to County Executive Stenger. Of course, Fox 2 will be inside of the courtroom and bring you the latest as more details become available. But for now, live in downtown St. Louis, Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.